This is a video over stress with regards to physics classes, tests, doing your homework. Let's get started. We press second alpha to put the letters at PHYSICS in here, and then press alpha to put the open and close parentheses, and then press enter and you're into my menu. Many choices here, as you can see, all kinds of things for you to pass physics. I'm not interested in teaching physics. I myself was not interested in learning physics. I wanted to pass the tests and do my homework. And I designed these programs for that purpose. We're going to go to scroll to stress. And you write this, all this on your paper. Here's the exact formula for stress, force over area. They'll give you these unknowns in your test. You have to press alpha before you do enter anything into my entry lines here. We're going to press alpha, and we're going to say it's alpha 7. You have the choice of grams, milligrams, or kilograms. I'm going to say it's kilograms. I convert that for you if you choose the others. Formulas have certain ways and variables to do it properly. They give you either the diameter, or they give you the radius, or they give you cross-sectional area. So right now I'm going to do it on radius, and let's put alpha 6 centimeters, and I convert that centimeters to meters. I always show you what you've entered so you can change it in case you made a mistake. I say it's okay. And here's the stress. Wow, a lot of stress here. Pascals is the unit for stress. And you can see we've done the mass times gravity. And pi r squared, pi, and then we take the radius squared, come up with those calculations. You get a perfect one on your test here. Quickly and easily, and you're on to something else. Everystepphysics.com. Enjoy my programs, buy my programs, and pass physics.